doesn't make any sense.
Hey, buddy.
What can I do for you?
Oh, I just wanted to say hi.
You just hang out?
Yeah, can I come in?
Sure, yeah. I think I could use the company, actually.
Oh, no, you good?
Well...
Okay, I'm sorry, can I vent, please?
Yeah, what's up?
My mom.
Oh, no.
Uh-huh, yep, she doesn't want me to bring Joe to my cousin's wedding.
Boo.
I know, like... In the year of our Lord, 2024, I've literally been cataclysmic levels of queer my whole life, and she thinks my partner is going to shock people?
Maybe she just worried about how people will treat Joe. She likes him, right?
Yeah. No, she loves him. She's been texting him about succession.
Yeah, maybe she's trying to protect him.
Okay, but that's not her job. I want him there. He wants to be there. Let us live.
Yeah, I'm sorry.
It's fine. I'll... talk to her again.
You grew up religious, right?
Yeah. I mean, that's part of it. I feel like she's worried about people judging. Comes with the territory.
Ew, that sucks.
Yeah.
So, you read the Bible, right?
Yeah. I had to go to Bible study. It sucked. I know way too much about the Bible.
How many Immaculate Conceptions are out there on record? Nothing.
Like, Jesus?
Yeah. Never mind. Ignore me.
Okay. Just the one, I think. Is the Virgin Mary Jane in the room with us today?
Nah, I'm just being weird. I didn't take my vitamins today. I'm all over the place. Just, been thinking about it today.
Alright. Weirdo.
What do you think about kids?
But like, in general? I think they're kind of loud, but they're cool, I guess.
No, like, having them.
In this economy?
Shut up.
No, I don't know. Climate change and shit.
Don't give me the overpopulation bullshit.
No, that's eco-fascism or whatever. That's not what I mean.
Okay, but climate change isn't going to kill us in our lifetime.
Yeah, but it's making things worse. All the fires and stuff are scary. It's been freaking me out.
Yeah, but...
Plus, like, insane and rising levels of transphobia and racism and also literal fascism and genocide. Not that that's new or anything. Capitalism and colonialism, baby.
But, like, don't you think people are generally good?
I repeat, literal fascism and genocide.
Don't you mean to give up on humans?
You asked me what I thought.
Yeah, but having kids.
Girl, shit's bad. What do you want me to say?
I know it's bad.
Okay. Damn. Okay, but anyways, having kids.
Yeah.
Honestly, I haven't thought about it that much. It's not like I can make them myself, and you know I was adopted and I have complicated feelings about that, so I don't know if I'd go that route. Maybe if a baby was left on my doorstep in the middle of the night, on Christmas, like in the middle of the night, I'd take it, but other than that...
Don't give me any ideas.
What?
Nothing.
Anyways, we'll see if it goes through. We're just waiting on the credit check now. It's the cheapest we could find that wasn't a basement, but God, it screwed the budget.
That's exciting, though.
Yeah. Fingers crossed.
Hey, can we talk about something you don't want to talk about?
What?
Dad?
I'm gonna get a drink. Do you want anything?
Kristen.
Arlo, do you want a beer?
Dude, come on.
I'm just asking if you want a beer.
No. Thank you.
Bye.
We never talk about him.
Where's your bottle opener?
He was our parent.
Yeah, and he fucked us up and fucked off. End of story.
Bottle opener's on the fridge.
Thank you.
Okay, fine. You don't want to talk about him. But Mom tried, though, right? She was okay.
Besides...
never going to therapy and passing on all the same shit she got from her parents and dead naming you for a year after you came out? Yeah, she tried.
Fuck off, you know what I mean. She came around eventually. She's trying, she loves us.
Yeah, I mean, she loves us, I don't know if she should have had kids.
We turned out okay.
Speak for yourself.
Hey, you're a great asshole.
Ow!
Oh my god, I barely touched you.
Why are we talking about this? I thought we were over it.
You don't get over it.
Everyone fucks up their kids.
That's kind of bleak.
It's true, though.
It doesn't have to be.
Whatever, can we let this go?
I just think you're not being fair.
Let me be mad at our parents, Arlo. Be mad. I hate it when you try to defend them. I thought that you were done with this. They hurt you.
Yeah, but they didn't know better.
They hurt us.
But they didn't know how not to.
They could have tried harder.
They tried.
Dad left.
He tried until Mom left. Mom tried.
Dude, what the fuck? Why are you getting so worked up over this?
Forget it.
Okay, God.
I'm sorry. You're right.
Whatever.
Hello.
Hi.
Are you okay down there?
Just some floor time.
I love some restorative floor time. I thought we talked about this. Why do you?
I'm not saying that.
Okay.
I was just wondering how you were feeling about it now.
Okay. Okay, yeah, I don't know. Kids are expensive and stressful and, like, I like my life. I've got shit to do. I'm not gonna go out of my way. It's not like it's gonna happen by accident. Yeah, probably for the best. I got shit genes.
Some of you genetics yourself.
Well, please. It is what it is.
What if someone else had the baby?
Oh, what, like you?
Makes I'm on T till I die.
I don't know.
Well, you do have great genes. You have good ones.
Thanks.
Yeah, they'd be smart, hot, and trans.
Oh
obviously.
My god.
Yeah, you'd make a seahorse dad. Oh, which does seem cool. Have you seen the subreddit?
Yes.
Yeah,
so cute.
Great. Yeah, but then you'd have to do the whole birth thing nightmare. And then you'd get all huge and you'd tear everywhere and you'd have to grow a placenta.
God, you stop.
Honestly, kind of hardcore. But, you know, you'd have to find a donor and obviously Juliet can't do that. And you'd have to go off tea. So, anyway, that was a tangent. I know that you don't want any, so you're not looking to do that. But, yeah, no, to answer your question, I've never really seen myself having kids, like the last time we talked.
Okay.
What time did you say we were going to dinner tomorrow?
6, I think. Juliet gets back at 4. Okay, but what if, like, we just found an abandoned baby on our doorstep on Christmas Eve?
What?
I mean, what if you could bypass everything and just have a kid?
What
would that change anything?
your mind about having kids?
I didn't say that.
Okay, because it just feels like something's up. Arlo, what's going on?
I don't want you to leave.
What? Okay. Why would I leave?